you here? We... What? It's no... You're me.
Fear is proof of a degenerate mind. All weapons are to be tossed into the chasm. Magistrate's orders.
Salve. Citizen.
I hope you're coping.
Thank you. new face, are they? It must be. It'll be. But why do you ask? As I. Very well.
Citizens, it is time.
Let us meet to elect our magistrate.
Time to go to the leader.
Citizens, we have a quorate body of voters gathered here to elect the city's magistrate. The candidates are Sextus Sentius Imperiosus and late nominee Gallus Galerius Hova. Marcus Malleolus Gerges withdrew his candidacy earlier today. As agreed, we shall dispense with ballots and candidates will abstain from voting. Let's make this quick. As I say your name, call your vote. I'll start with you, Horatius.
Sentius, of course.
Georgius.
Galerius. He saved the life of my dear friend Fabio.
Dacius.
Sentius.
Virgil.
The man who put a stop to the threats I've been receiving. Galerius.
Ulpius.
Galerius, the man who saved my life.
Rufius.
The man who treated my rheumatism. Galerius.
Citizens, you have made your decision. Your new magistrate is Gallus Galerius Helva.
What?
It has been decided. Magistrate Galerius, would you like to make a brief address?
I just want to say, this isn't something I ever wanted. Now that you've put your trust in me, I'm going to do everything I can not to let you down. I'll need some time to put together a list of the changes I want to make around here. But I promise you, there will be changes. My first order is that Dooley is to be freed. Horatius, release him from his cell immediately. Please. Wait, do I need to say please? I suppose not. That's it. You can all get on with your day. Nothing else to see here. Move along. I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a lot of work ahead of me. Why don't you go to the baths, then tell Georgius I said you could have some new clothes. Then I want you to go home and rest. I'll speak with you soon, Dooley.
Hello? Oh, thank you. You can have my and maybe you can help me, my friend Hannibal, but before that, what was in there? Oh,
look, maybe it is treasure.
I could see it for myself.
So pretty.
And it's just lying out here.
Shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Salve, friend. Well, you? Poor. All right. I'll go, but once I'm...